Thibaut Courtois doubts concussion played role in Loris Karius mistakes. Thibaut Courtois has raised doubts over the role concussion played in Loris Karius' two costly errors for Liverpool in the Champions League final loss to Real Madrid. Karius first threw the ball directly into Karim Benzema's path to score the opener before parrying Gareth Bale's shot into his own net for Madrid's third. 2 minutes before his first error, Karius was caught by an elbow from Madrid captain Sergio Ramos, and the German later underwent scans at Massachusetts General Hospital. Staff at the Boston hospital found that Karius suffered concussion in the incident and believe the head trauma could have hindered his performance. But Chelsea no one Courtois poured cold water on those claims, alluding to the fact Karius was able to make two impressive stops while he was concussed. "It happened to me with Alexis Sanchez. I had a concussion and I couldn't see the ball, so after 20 minutes I went out of the game because I couldn't see the ball," Courtois said during Belgium's media day. "I feel sorry for what happened with him, but to blame it on concussion that he made those mistakes, he also made two amazing saves. So that was luck then? I don't know, because he couldn't see the ball. It's unfortunate for him to have made those mistakes, but if you have concussion you will leave the game, or the doctors will tell you, look, you cannot see clearly anymore, you must leave the game. If they want to say it's because of that, it's okay." He said after the game he made two mistakes, "I think everyone will accept that. It can happen as a goalkeeper, but to blame it on a concussion now, I find it strange. But if medics says that from Boston it's okay." Courtois is gearing up for the 2018 World Cup with Belgium, where he is expected to start in goal ahead of Karius' Liverpool teammate Simon Mignolet.